Norrath, welcome back to another episode of Saturday Night Grind with the Adventure Squad. We're in Old Sebilis, and as you can see, things are not going anywhere near as planned. Okay. I think my theory is correct, that EverQuest punishes greed. Brought my higher level character down here to bring some prismatic dye so we could change everyone's color. And while I was down here, I noticed that the Spore King is up. And I thought, let's log everyone in. And we'll go get the Spore King. Oh no. As soon as we started leveling or zoning in, the priest saw through Invis and immediately started killing everyone. Of course, one at a time because, you know, that's how you get logged in. So each character pretty much went down one at a time. And now she's big as a house. See if we can get her invis over here. Get her to hide a little bit. And we will just start trying to res everyone. Let's see. Okay, we have Aaliyah over here. She's good to go. Let's jump over here to Drizette and throw out the invites. We'll get everyone in the group. But as you can see, as usual, everything is going sideways right off the bat. But that's to be expected. So Aaliyah over here, as we said, she's feigned death. There's Drizette. We need to get ourselves a drag key. Oh, we do. Excellent. Each one of these should have a drag. So let's get Zsa Zsa and see if we can drag her up out of the water, because of course she fell backwards into the water earlier. It would have been great to have all of that on video, because it just went sideways so fast. But we have the aftermath, and that's what's important. Get that res. See if we can pull Drizette without getting too much attention. There we go. We are close enough, which is cool. And once again, the water sprinkler worth its weight in platinum for just such an occasion here. Pop over here, we'll get that res. And then we will get Aaliyah over here into the group. This is not going to be our best spot because if they get hit, they're going in the water. But I think we miss most everyone. Right up here, this guy with the cool looking Morningstar, that is our Spore King. And we need to get everybody sitting down. Gotta get their health and mana up. And it looked like the Spores, those Myconids, they like to resist our fascination from Terra Bell. So that could be fun. We're going to get three of them when we pull. And we'll see what happens. All right. Drizette. Ooh, there's the priest. Okay, let's hop over to Terra Bell. And we'll throw out our haste to all of our melee types. Get one for Drizette. One for Zsa-Zsa. The Duff. Last but not least, Aaliyah. And now we will start with Drizzt. All of our casters are going to get clarity. No Drizzt. Zsa-Zsa. Gwendolyn. And now we'll finish up with one on Terra Bell. This is not a very good spot. Let's get our arrows. And while we're doing that, we will hop over to Zsa-Zsa and we will shrink the Duff. There we go. Yeah. Here goes nothing. Whoops, wrong one. That's attack. We just want to hit ranged. Probably going to be too high. Can't see from there. Hit him with a spell. Can't target him. Of course. Oh, boy. Here comes a Reaver. We need to levitate. Harmony is not going to work inside. So let's dig up our levitate spell. There it is. We'll wait a second. There it is. Gotta pick ourselves here. Levitate. Invis. Then what we do is we run over here and we get really high. Then we come back. Now we are at the same level. And then we'll drop levitate. There we go. And it's on. Here we go. We are going to assist Drizzt on the king. He has white, and we have another. Let's fascinate everybody. How'd that work? Didn't work very well. Let's get everybody fighting. Come on. We don't have time to hope for the best. This guy is definitely a challenge. So, looks like everyone is asleep. We're going to hop over and we are going to hear the Duff. We'll pop. Just keep going back to Terra Bell, making sure everyone stays down. Spore King looks like he's getting his butt kicked pretty good. Hitting for 52. Terra Bell was getting hit for 203 just by a regular Myconid. That's not great. Keep on him, hopefully. Let's heal the Duff again. Hopefully this guy's gonna drop the Fungi Tunic the first time. We can work our way over to the Juggernauts, the Sebilis Juggernauts, the giant golems, and they're yellow. Took him down. Wow, that was pretty good. Let's see, put everyone to sleep. And he did. That is fantastic. And that to Drizette. Fungi scale tunic. Let's throw that up there on the screen. All right, 21 AC, 2 strength, 2 intelligence, minus 10 dex and agility, but it has a 15-point regen. So that's pretty great. Well, that is what we wanted. Let's get on the Reaver. Make sure the rest of them stay down. They do hit pretty hard. Now, since we have that, we can just focus on grinding everybody up to 57. Oop, let's put this guy back to sleep. What kind of level? 56.2, because Drizette got the level last time. Everyone else is lagging behind a little bit. Here we go. That's great. We'll put another one down. Let's get the warrior. Seems to be a little bit tougher. Over here, we'll get the slow going. I don't even know if we're... The rest of the girls were attacking now, and I think it was just... Drizette and the Duff. Put this priest back to sleep. Oh, just in time for it to wear off. Keeps resisting. They're tough. Teal the Duff. Very nice. Alright, there we go. Do some taunt, do some bellow. Priest not happy with our other priest in the group. What is that thing? It's the Morning Star. Let's leave it. We're going to put the snare on this. Oh, Parabell. She really needs a heal. Duff is looking good. Let's throw Terabel one more. Just to be on the safe side. Keep her nice and healed up. Wow, well that was really perfect. EverQuest does punish greed, but we did pretty good. So, what to do now? Let's get our level here. We're in the King Room. See our big green mass on there. We go down here to the bottom. The entry hall, that's where Trachanon is. He's way over that way. That's where the Sibilite Golems are. Those Juggernauts. So, let's just start pulling some creatures from around here. Get everybody level 57. We're going to get 2. Just proved we can handle 4. Yeah, it was 4. And it's 3. Oh, and Drizette is in the drink. I don't think there's anything in the water there. This guy's resisting. Let's get our DPS going. Okay, they're down. See if we can pop up. There we go. Awesome. We did. Okay, the Duff could use a heal. Terrabell should put everyone back to sleep. Excellent, that looks like it worked. And let's see, we just take this priest that's right in front of us. We'll taunt, we'll bellow. Terrabell's gonna put this one to sleep. Maybe. Getting stunned and hit pretty good. There we go. He's down. Well, not down, but she's asleep. Alright, we need to get Pet going here. Get a level 54 Pet. Needs a heal. Terrabell needs a heal. And let's grab this priest before it wakes up. Start smashing her again. Let's pull it over here into the group. There we go. Close enough. Put the snare on that. We'll heal the Duff. She needs it. Nothing too severe, but she still needs it. I think our new haste is helping out quite a bit. What's over here? Oh, frog locks are that way. Here we go. Take this guy. We got two. Not bad. Get the taunt, the assist, and the bellow going before they get here. Only one gets attacked. Hey, that's a white. Even con. Nice. Yeah, we can't be screwing around too much. Gotta get this put down. Terrabell's getting hit. There we go. Put to sleep. Let's heal the Duff. Make sure everyone is in range. Don't think Zsa Zsa is. It's a little hectic here. A little fast-paced. Because I think everything is just a little bit tougher. So it's very important that everything works out the way it's supposed to. If I screw up, there are consequences. Go back just a touch. I don't think we need to. Forget it. Let's just get attacking and killing it. That attack and that snare. DPS and slow. And those awesome fly kicks. Terrabell needs a heal. She's got to stay full health. Without her mezzing, this is not going to go anywhere. And they're hitting for like 129, 50s, 40s. You know, not horrible. Oh, and this guy, breaking snare. That's something we don't need. Okay, over here, let's just put him down. Good thing we got that pet. Help out a lot. Let's heal the Duff while this is happening. Hop back over here. There we go. Getting pretty much 1%, a little bit more per kill. Just pretty good. Better than, you know, less than 1%. So I think we got about 25 kills that we need to take care of. And then everyone will get their level. Okay. Duff, she definitely can use a heal. As usual, just like to keep her a full blower. Let's get that snare going. We'll stay here, make sure it takes. Did not. There we go. Killed him anyway. So the respawn here is about 20 minutes. So we're pushing that right now. Sometimes it's more fun to have multiple pulls, you know, but this is a little hairy. If we can just limit it to one apiece, that really would be fine with me. Everything's a little bit slower, but a lot less hectic, even though it still is quite hectic here. Get that snare, first time. Let's do it. There it is. We are very close to that pedestal, or that riser where the Spore King spawns. Would not be surprised if we... Oh boy, what do we got here? How many? Looks like two. That's not bad. But everything's getting ready to respawn, so I don't need two. Plus everything. And there's two over there. And now I'm wasting time. And I should have just pulled something. Now we're definitely going to get extras. Nice little maze in here. There we go. Let's get this idiot. And two. Course. Why not get two? Excellent. Oh well, it's more fun that way. Very hectic for me. Hopefully it's more fun for you to watch. Put the warrior to sleep. Doesn't look like he's asleep, and here comes a Reaver. Join the party. Pick the Reaver. Looks like the Warrior is down. We need to get everyone attacking. That needs to get taken care of. And we need to hop over here. These put to sleep. And we'll just keep doing it until they do. There we go. Excellent. They did. So we'll jump on the warrior. Terra Bell needs a heal. Got slow going. Get back on that sleep. Alright, Reaver is still out of commission. Duff is going to get a heal. Alright, level 57 for the Duff. Excellent. Taunt and bellow. Just get everybody else in there doing their thing. Get that snare going. Snare took. Excellent. Let's heal Terrabelle again. Then the Duff. Snare is still there. Sometimes it wears off when I'm not looking. Ooh, and we got another ding. Let's see, who got it? All right. Jaja got it. The Duff got it, last kill. Oh. Aaliyah got it. Terrabelle got it. And so did Gwendolyn. Very nice. Well, let's wait for our spawn up top here. See if we can get one more of these tunics. So we're getting pretty close to having that platform respawn. Okay, where'd this guy go? There he is. Don't be shy. Come on. Well, that's pretty annoying. You're just gonna stay there? I think he's stuck. I can run him this way. Oh boy. Yeah, that's not what we want to do. He does come this way though. Hell, if he stays, that's his issue. And that's three. What do we got here? Yep. Here's a warrior, and there's the adept. Pick the adept. There's a warrior that didn't make it. Okay. Warrior's asleep. Just kill the adept. Drizette needs a heal. Taking a lot of damage on this one. That I want to sleep. I think one of the warriors isn't going to make it. Get that taunt going. Get everybody doing their thing. Can pull some aggro off of Terra Bell. Yeah, the bellow seems to work. It's got a little bit of a cooldown on it. We're gonna snare this one. I don't know what the deal is with that other warrior. And if it's not around here, I don't know if this one's gonna run off. Snare did not take, and it is gonna run off. There we go. Alright, a Reaver. Okay, levitate. No, let's just let them all spawn and then we'll. Well. Just do it the right way, one at a time. Oh, that's awesome. Levitate didn't work. Wonder if she's out of bat wings. Ah. Because I tried to levitate. The Myconid. Let's not attack. Let's just pull. Alright. It's gonna get weird having this other one on. Oh. Where is it? There he is. Alright. She can't hit from there, so that's awesome. Need some healing. Let's do the duff. Put that snare on. Great. And snare took, so we're good. I don't think that. It's going to spawn. What do we got here? We got a priest. Let's put it to sleep. Great. I believe where this Reaver spawned from, that is the location of where the Spore King should be. Let's heal Drizzt. Ooh, and we got another one. That down with fascination. All right, that took great. We're gonna pick up the priest, taunt and bellow, bring it over here. Nope, we're going to it. Get one going at a time, getting that DPS rolling. Wow, look at this nightmare. So we have a couple of them down and a couple of them up. There we go. Everyone seems to be put to sleep now. Pop over, heal the duff. Stupid warrior ever show up? Taunt and bellow. Let's get this thing going. Let's first put everyone back to sleep. Gotta keep that. There we go. Yeah, that was the location for the Spore King. So, it's gonna be it on that. We don't need to be here for another 20 minutes. Be nice to get a little bit more EXP. Terrabell needs a heal. Alright, we've got all the DPS doing their stuff. Pop back over here. Let's put this priest to sleep and everybody around it. Great. This looks like the best one. Get it in the middle of the group. Makes attack a lot easier. Go back to the old fascination. And the duff needs a heal. Looks like this warrior is awake. And a Myconid Reaver just spawned. Alright, that one's down. Everyone's health is looking pretty good. Mana could be a little better, but it's alright. Let's see. Everyone doing their job. Everyone's hitting. Yeah, for the most part, aside from all the misses. But we don't have that. Oh, the priest healed himself. That's disappointing. So we show 5 on our extended target, but really we only have 4. We're putting the priest down. He hits 120. He's hitting Terrabell. Is that the warrior? Just woke up. And the priest healed himself again. And come on. Let's get him. Get those dots on there. Get the slow going. Kidding me. Oh well. More fun for me. Oop, there we go. We got a warrior. Dude, this priest is pretty ridiculous. Got to run out of mana pretty soon. Oh, let's heal Drizzt. Oh. Drizzt's gonna fall in the water. She's getting the attention. Taunt, bellow. Oh, gee whiz. Again. Fascination. Wow, we've killed this priest probably 5 times now. actually getting kind of ridiculous now. Before it was just kind of weird, funny. Ha ha. Let's heal our Terra Bell. Gerald Drizette. Throw out a group regen. There we go. Let's do this. We're gonna put these guys to sleep. Then we're gonna get some. We need some quickness out here. Get a little haste going. Finish this priest off before it has a chance to heal itself completely again. All this haste is not going to know what hit him. So, is our pet even attacking, or does that thing get stunned as well? There we go. Fascination. Still did it. That's annoying. Alright, let's heal the duff. Great. Let's hear a Terra Bell. Let's do this. We need to pick this stupid warrior. And we get the duff attacking the warrior. Everyone is going to be on the warrior. There we go. Now, let's put him back to sleep. And we'll deal with that priest at the end. Aaliyah seems to have a little bit of tension on her. Come on, warrior. Everybody on a different warrior. Yeah. Priest doing stuff still. Oh, the priest has dots on it. Oh, man. So annoying. Heal Aaliyah. There we go, the priest is asleep. Hey, we got another one. Awesome. Now let's heal Terra Bell. I think we're gonna get ourselves a really fast port back to Plane of Knowledge here pretty soon. Okay. Let's kill this warrior. Come on, everybody. Let's go, girls. Healing. Is there a priest up there? Oh, geez, there is. That's why. tower build needs a heal. Okay, Terra, you're out of here, girl. Aaliyah, you're out of here. Jaja, time for you to go. Rosette, let's do it. Gwendolyn. Boy, this keeps getting interrupted. Get away from him for just a second. Keeps getting stunned too. Oh man, it's just going from bad to worse here. Come on, girl, you can do it. Oh, okay, she died. So let's just send her back to the guild lobby. She'll be fine. We'll pick her up there. Well, that was very exciting. Super annoying. But exciting. We'll get everyone over here on follow. We'll get set up to go to a new location. It's disappointing. It took so many ads and so long to realize that the priest up on the platform was doing all the healing and not the priest itself. So we'll pop over here, give everybody pack shrew, and we'll throw Terrabell a complete heal. Takes a little bit. We'll have to fuss around with it. There we go. Alright, we are off to the guild lobby to res our fallen comradette. I'm glad I did it in that order. Didn't save Gwendolyn for the last. That'd be a real pain in the butt. I guess it would just be as easy. She would be right there to summon her body and res herself instead of having to do it with two. But, whatever. Well, I think after this, I think we're going to go to Plane of Innovation. We go inside the factory. There's a bunch of level 60 mobs in there. They're kind of spread out. We probably get two at a time. And we can just grind in there. I mean, everybody's level 57, so it's going to be good EXP. Probably be a little bit difficult. But probably be able to grind up until, you know, maybe 60. I don't know how long we want to stay there, but we shall see. Let's summon this body. This big old ogre body. There we go. We'll zone her, get the res, and then zone the duff. Pick up where we left off. Hey, she got her level back, right on. Click those J boots. That run speed going. Need to figure out where a shrink clicky is. I believe it is in Vex Hall. Off of Umbral Plains there in the Lucent expansion. Fishbone Earring or something like that. I don't think that's it, but we'll have to take a look, figure out which items have a clicky shrink, aside from the cool boots from Jaja. This way, if the duff is like right now off by herself, then I can shrink her, or she can shrink herself, and she can give herself her run speed. She's going to be a little bit more self-sufficient. Need to get that Pegasus cloak. Then everyone has a clicky lev. We have a spot in our fourth hotbar just for that. And we'll be heading over there again before we know it. There we go. Whoops. Let's hit follow and then move. That's the best way to do it. All right, let's hop over to Jaja. And we will target the duff and shrink her up again. Excellent. Okay. Off to the plane of tranquility. See who makes it? Only part of them. Alright. Sounds good. Let's get everybody over here. Luckily, it's really close, so it really doesn't matter. We'll just do it one at a time. Plane of Innovation is pretty cool. It was always a fun place to go. Especially back in the, you know, lower levels when we were really grinding. Couldn't make it into the factory. It was just too much. So with this group, you know, they have their issues, but they're a pretty good team. Good old killing squad. We'll see how it goes. Want to do some Bastion of Thunder as well. You know, maybe, let's see, everyone's 57, so maybe grind out, get 58, get into 58 a little bit, and then head to Bastion of Thunder and finish off level 60 over there. Then it'll be time to Plane of Fear. Tried it at level 55. Didn't go as planned. So we'll try it again at 60. And we'll try another dragon as well. Alright, off we go. Plain of Tranquility. Let's turn our height filter off on our map so we can see what's going on. There we go. Off to the left over there, you can do some spell turn-ins and some gem turn-ins. And in the middle is how you get to the Plane of Nightmare. And Plane of Health is over there. That's a newer one. Up to our right, you go up the hill, there's the Scales of Justice or the Plane of Justice. You can get to the Plane of Storm. Bastion of Thunder up over here, there's a tunnel. You can get to all the other Drunder, the Plane of War, I think it is, or Drunder. Fortress of Zek, that's what that is. That's over there. Valor. Halls of Honor. And we're going over here to this giant windmill. That is the Plane of Innovation. We'll get everybody in here. And then I think we're going to call it. All right. Be easier if we go in reverse order. Click this gear. That's not turning. There we go. Alright, Terra Bell got it. Aaliyah. This one might be a little more difficult. Oh. They all seem to be fairly easy. Hey, somebody made it. Let's see what we've got. Hey, check it out. This is the, quote, graveyard. You zone in. This was a really great spot to just post up, start your camp. Start looking for a group. And just off to the left down this pathway, not very far, that's where the factory is. There is a big fight here. Wonder if we could do that fight. Have to follow is it this guy over here? Yeah, you hail this guy and he tells you he needs a couple things, so you collect those couple things and then he takes off. He doesn't go very fast, which is great, so it might be good for the squad. And he goes quite a ways into the zone. And then this big mechanical dragon spawns. It might be a fun fight. That's a big raid, but who knows? We might be able to do it. After we get level 60, and if we're still in the zone, let's give it a shot. If not, we can always come back. Because Bastion of Thunder is very close. Let's get a look at this guy here. It's a Radic model. He is level 52. Do a kill here just for fun. Get on him, let's hit the snare. DPS. A little more DPS, get some Fists of Fury going. Whistling Fist. Throw out a heal to the Duff. Brissette could use a heal. Get the Duff. Bellowing. Nice. That was easy. 1.6. Very nice. All right. With that, we'll finish off the night on a good note with a kill. So that is the adventure squad. That was fun in Sebilis. We got the Fungi tunic. Now we're in the plane of innovation, looking to go do some factory work. And we're going to grind up to level 60. And we'll be starting off next episode at level 57 all around. All right, well, thanks for watching. You have a good one.